你以为自己很了解那些尾巴摇个不停的狗儿们？这里能提供的狗狗资讯比你想象的更丰富无比。
They've got the biggest, sexiest noses in the business.
You can train them to do almost anything.
请别错过狗狗一零一，让你更深入了解人类最好的朋友。无论它们体型是大是小，或各式五花八门的模样，让我们一起去送养它们吧。狗狗一零一，就在动物星球频道。
The Chorky, 50% Chihuahua, 50% Yorkshire Terrier, 100% unique. Each Chorky can take multiple characteristics of its parents.
Because the Chorky can have either a shorter coat or a longer coat like the Yorkie, you can have so many different coat lengths and colors.
And of course, they're small. Tilly, the smallest dog in England, weighs just over 1 pound and is a Chorky. When you put the traits of the Yorkshire Terrier and the Chihuahua together, you get a dog that is tenacity times 10.
A dog who absolutely has, in most cases, a Napoleon complex.
Chorkies started popping up in the 90s, and its small size makes it the perfect apartment dog.
Chorkies are probably most popular in urban areas. They are oftentimes very good apartment dogs, except for that little barking issue.
That's right, Chorkies like to bark, or more accurately, yap.
They've got the loud nature of both breeds. Chihuahuas and Yorkies are both very, very yappy dogs.
But their fiery nature makes them great watchdogs.
For a little tiny dog, they are more ferocious and fierce than a pit bull.
One distinctive characteristic of the Chorky, its expressive eyes.
They have very expressive eyes that have a really distinct black lining around them, which gives them a very sympathetic and endearing quality.
Chorkies also have a very rounded skull. Like the Chihuahua, the Chorky is sometimes born with a soft spot called a molara on its skull. It fills in over time, but great care must be taken when they are puppies to protect their heads. The Chorky usually has the very big ears of the Chihuahua, while some have half-brick ears, ears that stand up to the tip, then flop over. Chorkies are great companions, but may not be the right dog for families with small children because of their tenacious nature. But its small size makes it the perfect apartment dog. Chorkies are usually fairly easy to train. They want to please their owners. However, they can be a bit difficult to housebreak. That's the Yorkshire Terrier in them. It's also important to groom your Chorky every few days to prevent the coat from matting, but beware.
Start grooming your Chorky when it is a baby, because as tiny as they are, trying to get a comb through a Chorky who is trying to bite up your hands is no fun at all.
Chorkies are usually healthy dogs, but they can inherit some of the genetic diseases of the Yorkshire Terrier and the Chihuahua. So it's important that your breeder has done genetic testing for potential problems. Not all Chorkies are the same, but in general, they make good apartment dogs. They're healthy, but watch for genetic issues. Chorkies are easy to groom, but do it often. Training these smart dogs can be fun, but their small size means they're not great dogs for small children.